before Sharkjira's reconstruction is ready to roll. The DNA's pieced together, and we're set to bring it back.
Fantastic. The cyborg enhancements are dialed in too. Once we flip the switch, Sharkjira will be a force to be reckoned with.
Godzilla won't see it coming. The plan is straightforward. Unleash cyborg Sharkjira and let it do what it does best. Tear through anything in its path.
We've integrated weaponry and reinforced its natural armor. This cyborg's a beast, literally. Do you think the control systems will hold up?